workers have got to recognise all over again that for as long as they stay out of the union, for as long as they're not acting together with other workers, they're going to be screwed over.